Okay, now start the next level. Let's go.
Yeah.
Are we supposed to go here? No, I don't think so. Wait. No, wrong button. This one. There we go.
Why do you... Okay, this time you're pressing it.
I was just trying to press the L1 button.
Okay.
Let's go.
You know what's super annoying? Take my headphones a bit off so then I can hear you better.
Really curious about Fizzland. Really curious about this one.
Fizzland.
Alright, let's see what this level's all about. Should be fun.
Can't we just do that level first?
No, we're doing it later.
But you said let's do that level then the new one.
That's not what I said.
Yeah.
Whatever.
So this is Fizzland! See? It's totally a thing! Although there usually aren't any giant floating heads around here that look like chaos. So that's new! That's right, fools! It is I, Chaos! And I've come to steal your famous
it's
beast
him.
Mode potion!
Chaos!
Now if
the
you'll
stupid.
Just tell me where it is, I can be on my merry way.
Oh, I'll tell you where it is, alright? It's in my belly!
Nice.
Destroy! Destroy chaos!
And too bad that didn't do anything. Oh no, Puppies! Oh man, I hope he's okay.
It's merely a metaphysical projection, fool! Never mind. I'll find the beast mode potion
well, if it
myself.
Wasn't
and in the meantime,
so
enjoy the horrible fate I planned for you. Ta-ta!
Oh man, poor Puppies.
I still have my snowman backpack.
Yay!
Skylanders can always recover from a fall, huh? Anyway, if we want to find chaos, and if I remember correctly, we do, I need to explain something important. See these potions? Well,
yeah.
Guess what happens when you drink one?
Oh, I can drink one?
What was it? The whole world changes! Something's
cool.
Are different in each world, and you're gonna have to go back and forth to make it through this place. Crazy, right? Now you know how I feel.
Cool.
Let's drink
no,
it.
Wait, let's look around.
Please drink it.
Okay, let's try it.
This world!
Okay, let's go.
Going back, come on.
Wait, what's that tree all about? Anyway, go to the tree.
Let's go over here.
And not fall. Ooh, okay. And not fall. Why did you do that?
I don't know.
Well, is he gonna lose hope?
I wonder what this does. Yeah, they have eyes.
Ooh, there's one.
Oh, well that does damage. I think I could go through here.
Normal world.
Oh yeah. Cool.
Light Skyland, a stronger here.
Okay, not really tough. What?
Well, that thing was fairly tough.
Cool.
Hmm.
But when
I think we have to do that first in order to use the puzzle.
Yeah.
Oh, they have eyeballs. I think I get it.
Wait. Okay, I think we can
Yeah.
That works. We don't have to, but... Wait, it kind of makes sense that their eyes are open, because see that? It kind of looks like an eye.
Wait, what's here? Nothing?
Nope, nothing. Wait. I can't
wait, is that? Aw, baby Puppies. That's adorable.
What's going on? So he drinks milk and
doesn't look much smaller, though.
Yeah, because he already is quite small.
Aww. Okay. Why am I so tall?
I don't know, because you're flying.
Anyway.
No, put it up so then we can actually see it.
No, wait. I got this. Let's see.
Move up so then we can see it. Oh, that's better. That's better.
I am one with my
wand. We are
wand.
Never taking that off. Okay. Ooh, cool. Okay, don't fall. Plunder up. Why did you just do that?
Come on, let's go. We're done with that. Oh yeah, you get the money.
Okay, cool. Dang it.
Yeah, that works. Wait. Anything? No, no. No, that's it. Okay,
I'm
going back.
Sure we need it to be Fizz World, so if we leave. Okay, pretty much finished. Whatever. Let's go to Fizz World. There's coins on here, so we need to get some coins. Oh my god, that's okay.
Normal World!
Oh, wait. Yep.
Can I do it?
Oh boy, what do we got? Left. Down? No, wait. Huh.
Which way should I go? I think.
Try going up.
But then.
No. Wait, go up. No, wait.
Wait,
no, go back. Now go down. Go left. Down. There we go.
You got a chest too. I want to use chest options.
Slinger weapon.
Cobra bow. Cool.
I could try it out. Because I am green, right? I am green, so I'm gonna
whatever.
Try it out.
Think you can improve on this?
But you're not a snake.
I know, but I am green.
Whatever, hurry it up.
Okay.
Yeah.
That looks pretty cool.
Nah, it doesn't really look right on your character, but whatever.
Back in action.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, that makes more sense. Oh, great. So now this is going to happen.
Okay, now. Only you could float.
Something crazy must really be going on here. Crazier than normal, I mean. Like, where did these trees come from?
I don't know.
All I know is that most, if not all, problems can be solved by a giant spinning bottle.
Yeah.
Now, you might have to push it over to the trees in the normal world. Or
what?
You might not, but you almost certainly will.
Okay, then.
Fizz World!
So
congratulations! Wait. You found a crazy way to get rid of crazy trees!
Crossing over!
Gotta go.
Let's go in here.
Then we destroy the animals, whatever they are. Okay, I do this.
So, now let's get spitted.
Okay.
Broccoli guy talking on the radio. How
I
about that?
Cool, broccoli guy.
This week's sponsor is Master Eon's Hypno Coins.
What?
I can do it.
Let's do this thing.
Okay, one more time.
Please fail. Please fail.
Right
please
on the money.
What?
I want to fail. Okay, I want to fail. Time. What are you doing? I want to do it.
Okay, I rushed it, but I'm going to get it this time. There we go.
I wanted to do it! You only failed like 2 times.
My turn.
New effect. New voice effect.
Hey, my voice has changed again. Now I sound like a robot. A big robot. Which is even cooler, you know?
Yeah.
Jinx.
That is right on, brother.
Anyway, I think we need to go to Fizz World.
Oh, that's what that does.
I thought we need to go Fizz World. Fizz World is we both fell. Unless it doesn't kill us. You have less health than I do. Why is that? Well, what? One.
Okay, clearly we need to hurry that up. What are you waiting for?
Just go.
I can't.
Why do you keep on falling?
Why are you so slow?
I don't know. Because I don't want you to fall. And I don't want... What is wrong with you? This is your fault, not mine.
One more time.
It's your fault, mine. Not mine. Okay, I go first.
Nope. Gotta rush this, remember?
I know, but you're taking forever. I just go. That sure sounds like fun.
Wait.
Okay. Die!
Wait, come back here, come back here. See this? You know what that means, right? We gotta fit.
Fizzworld.
Now to see what we can find over here.
Gold?
Probably.
Okay, that was
mine. One more time.
Okay, that was your fault.
Okay, fine. It was my fault. Whatever.
Oh. And now let's go.
Yeah, it'd be cool if it was a soul gem, but I guess gold will have to do.
Money.
Works for me.
Yeah, but so. Get in the key. Get in the key.
I put a potion down here too and get
new ears.
You need to switch worlds.
I want to do it. Oh, I wanted to do it. Whatever.
Normal world.
Ah. Oh.
Do it. Oh,
there's so much things.
Chaos must have caused that too, but luckily we have a way of dealing with these things around here. Panic!
Really?
Then, after we panic, we use a big vacuum like this. Would you mind going into the control room and turning it back on? At least, I think it's a control room.
Oh, so
oh come
adorable.
On, these things are adorable.
Skylanders are stronger
who would hate
here.
Them?
Yep, just as I thought. They don't even deal damage, so why would you want to get rid of them?
Yeah,
alright, whatever. Let's
I love
see.
They're adorable.
Do this.
But what happens when we
probably
do
that.
Normal world.
Get back here. No, undo it, undo it. Get back here. Gotta see what I'm doing. Yeah, they're still here too.
Who wants to destroy them?
Yeah!
But seriously, they're so adorable. Who wants to destroy them? Well, apparently Puff is. Now we gotta do this. Drink a potion.
Well, this is gonna be a bit tricky. Oh, cool. Get off the button.
Please don't tell me. Please tell me you can do that again.
Dang it. There we go.
Yes, thank God. Now don't press that again.
Normal world.
Again.
Nah, don't get the gold, but whatever.
No, I want to get the gold.
Or on second thought.
Yeah, we get the gold. Technically, it's just money.
Oh, oh, what are you... Idiot, what are you thinking? Are you trying to burn me alive?
Sorry. Come over here.
Fizzworld!
trying to kill him?
Could you move off the button?
I'm not moving off the button.
Normal world!
Just go to the... Okay. I'm gonna wait. Wait.
Press it. Wait. Okay, press it again. No, go up and press it. Ooh, a soul gem.
Yeah, but we need to... No,
wait.
No. Yeah, we need to get there. Gotta get there, and then we gotta go back.
Dang it.
Wait, no. We gotta wait again.
Yeah, press it.
And then...
Fizzworld!
Now...
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Trying to kill yourself? Press it. The button, dummy!
Fine, I wanna leave you behind.
Okay.
Can't do that. Wait.
Now to get the soul gem.
Bad juju, soul gem.
Overeating. Okay. Hold triangle to have Juju Jr. explode with lightning. Cool.
Juju Jr. Oh, that's
bad
adorable.
Juju.
Aww, he's adorable.
Her son. Gotta get her. Anywho.
Anyway, now press the button. Baton. Press it. Any second now. Any moment. Why does it have to...
Maybe if you backed away from the button a little more? Or if you tried pressing... Okay, go. What are you?
I'm not trying to kill him.
Normal world!
I'm trying to back off.
Get back here.
I'm trying to back off from the button.
Get, come on.
Okay, that doesn't take forever. Do we have to?
Hey, you did it! Got the old vacuum working again! Now let's get sucking!
Switch worlds to pick up different colored globules.
Oh.
How do you switch?
Are you moving it?
I'm moving it up to the other side. I'm moving it. Okay, so stop moving. And then the only way to see if who's moving it is that we, you stop moving.
Press X.
That's it! Now, I'm just gonna blast these globules back to the sorting area where they can be resynthesized into potions!
What a waste.
Yeah, they're so adorable.
Goodbye, globules! Ever heard someone say goodbye to globules before?
Not really.
No? Let's go.
Normal world!
Let's
go! Level up!
Ah, that's the spirit! I summon fury!
So badly when I
sorcerer weapon.
Life staff. Cool, but not really me.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Wait. Ooh, what's this do?
Fizzworld.
Come on, get over here.
Egg rescue.
Oh.
Use claw to rescue eggs.
Please open it up. It's super hard. Nigel! Ah, super hard.
Try again. I can do this.
Rescue.
Use claw to rescue eggs. Die, Tim. Die. Get a few eggs.
Easy.
Technically, it's not really. But whatever.
What do we got?
Good.
New legs.
Cool. Ooh.
Set complete.
The wings.
Yeah.
Fossil bone pack. Pretty cool.
You can use them. Because I told you, when you get the things back.
Okay, moving on with the level.
Okay.
Lifting my spirit.
Oh yeah, and here's some more of those wacky trees. Remember how to get past those things? Good, because I don't.
Classic Pop Fizz.
Normal world.
I swear to God, Gina, I have no idea what you're thinking sometimes.
Told you so. Now we need
that. Push it.
I'm trying to push it. Oh. Go back.
Hey!
You idiot! Go, we gotta go back to get the potion.
No, we don't need to go back to the potion.
Yeah, because we need to move these trees. We gotta move these trees. And okay, this one is so... so intense.
Normal world!
You go stay at
the Fizz World! Normal World!
Oh,
Fizz World!
No, normal world! This over.
No, no. Stop moving. Yeah, that seems right.
No,
what about this one?
Yeah! Oh, we need to go back to
water. Or something.
A potion. Got it.
All right.
Yeah, we need to stay at normal.
No, get over here.
Oh, yeah.
Do
this. And we need to get it, because then we have to get it.
Try switching worlds. Maybe there's a soul gem here.
Fizz world!
No.
Nope, just go.
Anything? No.
Now we need to go. Let's go, Hunter. Let's go. Let's go.
Of the swashbuckler class can open this shrine.
Cool, Flynn.
You ready to play some creation?
Oh, I want to play.
Okay, but I should warn you, I'm pretty good and good looking, and just generally awesome at most things.
No, he's not.
Included warning.
Trapped in a light area.
Oh, Flynn. Well, time to beat him badly.
Can I play after? Look, I didn't talk to you.
Blastertron! Got it!
Tide pool!
Let's see.
We could go for. Wait.
Barbella! Alright!
That was a good move.
Ember! Nice!
Wait. For no one.
Aurora.
Huntsicle.
And then, boom, bloom.
Fine.
Boom, bloom.
One, two, three, four.
Got it.
Dang it.
And replan that.
Ember.
Jumpy Mage!
Huntsicle!
That's a good idea.
Let's see.
How about...
No.
You could go for her. Yeah.
Barbella.
Barbella.
Oh, yeah.
Taekwon Crew.
Well, this seems good so far.
Let's see.
Aurora.
Piñata.
Well, I got nothing to lose.
Blaster Tron.
Tide Pool.
Super easy.
I've said it before and I will say it again.
Boom.
Oh. Although this time that boom goes to you, my friend. Savor this victory.
Okay, my turn. Oh, I want to fight you. I want to fight him.
Leg guards.
Seashell leg armor.
Can I battle him now?
No time.
Fine. Now we need to find a potion. Wait, careful. Yeah, I told you we need a potion. Carefully go.
Okay. Oh, this ain't gonna be easy.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. I need help. I'm gonna die.
Want to survive, then follow me exactly.
Normal world!
Thank God. Go here, and then here, and then here, and then here, and then here. Oh, dang it! I can level up now. Now we need to go switch again.
Switch.
Fizz world!
I knew it.
Don't touch the blue water.
Only that was XP, dang it. I'm gonna so die.
Really?
Go down. Okay, now I need to go.
This level is a little confusing, but.
Normal world!
Wait, we have to go over there!
Yeah, I know.
Puts out fires.
What?
Down. Okay. Yeah, now go down. Down. Or no. Yeah. Now go down. Go left. Now go back. No, wait. Go down. No, wait. Up. Go left. Now go down. Right. No. Now go, yeah, down. Just do something.
That works.
Yeah.
Okay, your turn. Pick the Imaginite chest. Lock, yes. All right. Common.
New tail.
Lemur tail. Thought we already had that. Whatever.
Let's go. Now let's go. Yeah. Don't
water
we have to go
Skylanders
the other way?
Are stronger here.
Don't we have to go the other way?
Senseis are stronger here.
I need XP. Oh, not really. Dang it. Come on, Tundra.
It's not my fault. I keep jumping every time I respawn.
Well, because you keep on...
Sweet, ninja.
Cool. Now let's go.
Works for me.
Works for me. Let's go with that. Take a chill pill, dude. Take a chill pill. Take it.
What is up with these little potion squids?
There's a lot of them. They're very famous. Oh my lord. Oh lordy.
Uh-oh. A potion gorilla? Weird.
Destroy him. Get all
beast. Good name for it, I guess. Don't get close to it, idiot.
Get out of my way.
I am one with my
wand. Seriously, alright, kill it. That was easy.
Wait.
Only a sensei can strike the battle gong.
First the chest.
New ears. Set complete.
Finally. Cool. Now really quick. Since we're gonna need a sensei anyway, I feel like playing with Golden Queen right now, so. I make that switch.
That's okay. That's cool. Plus, I need XP anyway, so. Let's go. Let's go. Hurry up. Look a little bit tired, though. Anyway, let's keep on. Are we recording?
Yeah.
Cool.
Long battle.
Now that has a nice ring to it.
I might die.
That was what I call getting the royal.
Yes, thank you.
Golden butterfly.
Okay, thank God. Let me get this XP. Let me get it.
Okay. Epic.
New bow slinger weapon.
Why are we getting so many bow slinger weapons?
I want that.
All right. Can't wait to see what you come up with here.
Okay.
Wait, what was that one?
This one?
No, at the top. Chompy. Oh, never mind.
Yeah,
that was it. Well, it's simple, but I guess it's okay.
Game on!
This purple's my favorite color.
Chaos must have mixed some red globules in with the blue globules while looking for my secret potion formula.
What's
I told you
do?
That was bad, right? So I need your help to prevent another explosion. If you're in the mood for something like that, just sort the globules. Blue globs go in here, and red ones go right here.
Can I do that, please?
They blew up. Oh, guys, it's getting hard. No, wait. Oh, these are going too fast.
This is too hard. Too hard.
Hmm.
lot of gravel. Whatever
you get. No. Dang it, what am I? Oh man, I really need to get my head in the game. I don't know, they're going too fast.
I know.
Whoa, are you some kind of chemistry major or something? Because that was super genius sorting right there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and if you move that bin of blue globbies over to the barrier, it is my scientific opinion that they will get rid of it for you.
Cool. So, red ones blow up, got it.
Tech Skylanders are stronger here.
Well, we don't have tech, so... There's nothing over
here. Chaos. Why did... Okay. Selfie with the big head.
Look at his teeth. Okay. Tape's over. Dang it. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay, not that one. This one.
Delete. Square.
Delete.
Back.
Let's see. Which one?
Back. Take.
You're no match for my bow.
Give a physical, mental, astro projection thing.
Where, let's just
come
go.
On. Oh, well, I messed that up a little.
Better living through chemistry, I always say.
Did I die? God.
All right, I guess I'll give you Kingpin or something.
I told you I was on low health.
How is that my problem?
Well, I needed XP, and you took all my XP. Okay.
Whatever.
You took all it.
Stay frosty.
You know I'm not good with Kingpin.
Sky Chi power ready.
Got it. Air Sky.
Level up.
Long live the queen.
Back.
Fizzworld!
Oh, that ain't right.
The dream of flightless birds!
Oh, dang it. Seriously? Oh. Okay, that was your fault.
Oh, this looks like a boss battle stage if I've ever seen one.
Yep, boss.
Ugh, I am so sick of this ridiculous place. I still have no idea how any of these stupid potions work. But at least I will have the pleasure of finally destroying you Skylanders.
Ninja. I'm calling it.
Ninja class.
Called it. What's with the Batarangs?
Evil.
Yeah, that's a pretty good catchphrase.
Uh-oh, I'm afraid I had to bring my Ninja Doomlander into the mix. Don't say I didn't warn you! Alright!
Try using your other buttons.
My Doomlanders more beast-like. At least I can give them a secret technique that you'll have to unsee to believe.
That... Not sure that makes sense, but okay.
Look at ya! Golden Scarab! This is too easy!
I call getting the royal treatment.
More souls!
It is mine!
You knocked off some of its gear.
Maybe there is some way to use this stupid Fizz World switching to my advantage. It's gotta be good for something.
Oh boy. Alan, okay, use your sky chi. R2, hold it.
Enter the penguin.
How does it keep multiplying? Is that some sort of ninja arts technique or something?
Leather defeated.
Level up.
I accept.
Enough! I have had enough of Fizz and you idiot sky fools to last a lifetime. There must be a way to get rid of you once and for all. And believe me, I am going to find it.
Behold, my leveling up.
All right, now let's see what this guy drops. Not bad.
New ninja secret technique.
Invisibility. Trying to create a decoy while you become invisible. Move faster when invisible. So basically like a stealth elf technique.
New catchphrase.
Master of.
New catchphrase.
Evil. Evil.
New shoulder guards.
Ninja shoulder guards. I mean ninja shoulders.
New headgear.
Totally metal hat. Yeah, that is pretty metal.
New ninja weapon.
The Dune bats. Or Batarangs. Basically Batarangs.
Skylander, you saved my Fizz factory and we stopped Chaos from making off with any potions. I'd say that calls for a celebration. Party time!
Level complete.
Yep, we definitely get no life loss.
Let's see, soul gems. Need to find two. And still missing one treasure chest.
Yeah, we definitely get no life loss.
You! Let's just see how smart you are when I catch you! Get back here, you idiot brain!
I'll just go make you some tea.
Okay, look, you're frustrated. I get that.
I'm a little frustrated. Nothing you've told me so far has worked.
That's because mind magic takes a lot of brain juice. Did you know that people only use 10% of their brain?
I hate that's percentages.
That's a myth. Well, imagine if you could use 100% of your brain. Or imagine using 200% of our brains together.
Wait, that's not even a real number.
We could create anything. Check this out.
Well, we're out of tea. Hope hot cocoa works.
People always say, two heads are better than one.
Oh boy. Melts the marshmallows right. Look, want some, Lord Chaos?
Yeah. Don't mind if I do.
Now you try.
Oh, Lord Chaos.
Whoa.
The strangest thing just happened.
Poor Glum Shanks.
Okay, brain. You've made your point. Continue.
Great. See, I'm locked up in the Golden Arcade's vault. Long story. Would love to fill you in on it sometime over a root beer float. But for now, if you can just get me out of this place, there'll be no stopping us.
Yes. Yes. It's perfect. With my awesome plans and your ancient brain power, no one in Skylands will be able to stop me!
Stealth elf.
She really
sweet.
Is stealth.
And that's not true, though. People don't use 10%
bad
of their brains.
Bad news, everybody. I just found out that Chaos has been getting outside help from a powerful entity.
And we're still winning! Man, that guy just can't catch a break, can he?
Well, that might all be about to change. We've got to figure out where this Golden Arcade is, and quick.
I have no idea what any of that means, but if you're looking for an arcade, you might want to talk to Baron von Shellshock. He's become a master card player and competes in tournaments all throughout Skylands. I hear he's even playing in one right now, at this place.
Hmm.
That's kind of a strange coincidence, but okay. Want to go check it out, Skylander?
Yeah, sure.
I mean, seriously, that's not true. I mean, if people really used only 10% of their brains, I mean, we would be about as dumb as sheep. And we're smarter than sheep, last time I checked, so yeah. End of video, keep watching, subscribe, blah blah blah, next part, stay tuned.
Yeah.